Earl, who wins in a wild fight? Starting with speed, even with his movement bonus walking sideways, Earl can't compete with the fastest animal of all, losing 124-91. In HP, of course, the shark has no chance, losing by 975-1600. And in damage dealt, Finn also manages to win by 1200-895. However, since Earl manages to pull the enemy towards him several times during combat, this battle is so disputed that you'll need to decide in the comments who won.